My name is Ori Pala, and I am from Papua New Guinea, and I'm studying at South Bank Institute of Type. I'm doing my diploma in social service. The International Student Contact Officer at Type Queensland, I would say they're the best. They spend a lot of time checking up on us, and it's their duty and their responsibility that we are being taken good care of. I would definitely promote Australian awards in Papua New Guinea, because coming down here and getting yourself educated here and going back to Papua New Guinea, it helps us to hold hands together and make development in Papua New Guinea, and that's what I believe in. I am the master trainer in Papua New Guinea in introduction to HIV, home-based care and peer education. So I'm going back with my diploma certificate qualification and Australian qualification to help work in the community service sector in Papua New Guinea and help people to develop their mindset. Especially, you can see the domestic violence is very high in Papua New Guinea, so I would like to work with the women in my area.